Hello everyone and welcome back to GS Soccer Tips. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you another 10 odd ticket, and I'll be picking out some pre-selected games for this particular ticket. The last ticket we played, Brighton was the only team that won that one. So we've had one match spoiler a few times, and I think if you want to ensure your ticket, all you have to do is flex bet, or if your bookie has an option for one match spoiler to win, something like that, make sure you take that offer, because my games are so tight, are so close, that you actually end up, if you want to lose with one game, ruining it. So just to avoid that, that's a suggestion for you guys. So what I'm going to do next is pick out the games, and somewhere along the video, make sure you watch the end, somewhere along the video I would leave the booking code for this particular ticket. Now let's start up with our first game for the day. The first game for the day, I found them Groningen. Groningen is the particular game I will be going for. So Groningen to win. I will be picking this Groningen to win, 1.33 odds. And the next game will be Roda for today. Roda, Groningen from Netherlands, the Netherlands team. And that is called them Eerste Divisie, and Roda from Eerste Divisie as well, 1.26 odd to win for today. Now we have a total of 1.68 odd. The next game I'll be picking is Melga. Melga, I think, is from Peru. Melga, I think, is for Peru. That will be a late game at midnight if we use our Central African time. 1.43 odd, okay, 1.43 odd from Peru, Melga. That is the next game, and Melga to win. That is the option for that. Now we'll head over to Spain to pick out Eibar. Sorry, I had to, I made a mistake. It should be Eibar. Let's see what we got. Okay, Eibar to win at 1.62 odds. Okay, Eibar from Spanish La Liga 2 at 1.26 odd. Eibar to win. That is the game. And then next up, we'll pick out from Germany. We head over to Germany. Should be the Bundesliga. And we'll pick out Mainz game. I can't pronounce the name of the first team very well, so I had to use Mainz. So it's Eintracht to win, okay, not to win actually. I'll head over to this game and I'll play double chance and over 1.5 goals. So double chance and over 1.5 goals. This is it. Double chance and over 1.5 goals. Let's get this out. Okay, 1.72 odd. Home or draw. Okay, it's home or draw. And over 1.5 goal, meaning the home header wins the match or draws the game. But in this particular game, there will be two goals in this game for you to win this particular option. So that is Eibar. And the next up, which should be the last game, will be from France League, Niort. Let's look for Niort. I don't know if I got that right, but Niort. Okay, this is it. Now for this particular game, I'll head over to the special options, and the tip would be, I'm looking for double chance and under 4.5, okay, which is home or draw and under 4.5. The home header draws this game or wins this game, and the goals should be less than 4 goals in this particular game. We have this at 1.42 odd. So with just 6 games, I'm getting 9.4 odd. Whatever you put on this should give you 10 times your stake, which is why it's a good way to get your 10 odd ticket. So with a recap of this particular game, we have Groningen versus Akma, home win. Roda versus Jong Utrecht, home win. Melga versus Cusco FC from Peru, home win. Eibar versus Mirandes. This Eibar game is kind of risky. I would have played this as double chance and under 3.5 goals, okay, because I've noticed that the games that I've viewed our tickets has been this particular 1.6 odd I usually use for these games. So I would have played this. The last game, Brighton, was the same option as this Eibar, and they played a draw for this particular game. So if I want to be careful, and if you want to edit this ticket, I would think the best option would be to play Eibar double chance and under 3.5 or under 4.5 goals. You still get a good odd, but might reduce from 10 odd. The next is Eintracht versus Mainz, home or draw, and over 1.5 goals. Nuits, home or draw, and under 4.5 goals. Now, those are the games for today, and whatever you put there, hopefully, we get to win this particular ticket. And as for the booking codes, this is the booking code for this particular game. Okay, as you can see, it's EB024C6F. Okay, EB024C6F. Now, this is the booking for today if you're in Nigeria. And if you're in other countries that can't access sporting bets, you have to impute the game yourself for your bet ticket. And good luck, guys. If you haven't subscribed and you want to see more of this video, make sure you smash the subscribe button and like, share this video, turn on post notification if you want to get updates whenever I post. In the future, I would make sure to share some strategies with you on how to find these particular good games and how to even back up your tickets as well. So make sure you subscribe to this channel. Thank you guys. See you tomorrow.